Let me just say, a talented new chef and an exciting new menu are getting rave reviews.
Right here at Finn's Harborside on the East Greenwich waterfront.
Owner Mark Finn knew that executive chef Teddy Espino was the man for the job right from the start.
The minute I spoke to him, I kind of felt he was the right guy for the job. He's very experienced. It's really like the wow factor. People come in and they say, oh my God, that was an unbelievable meal. Thank you so much.
The background that I have is Mediterranean style cuisine. People always applaud me for the food that I make. They like the food, they like the seasoning. And I'm excited to be at Finn's. It's a great place to work, great family.
Signature menu items include his mouth-watering paella, seafood salsa verde, his hearty and flavorful bolognese, and baked stuffed lobster with shrimp, scallops, and crab meat. And Finn's will now be open year-round, too. Hooray to that. They offer a wonderful upstairs private dining room suited for all signature special events. You'll notice newly installed plexiglass at the bar. And get this. They'll be adding high tops and TV screens in the pub area so you can enjoy football safely. And there's a digital menu app too. General Manager Connor Finn.
We're trying to minimize the touching of the menus. And I mean, we still have the hard copy menu, but when you walk in the door and see the host stand, they're going to ask you to scan the QR code, scan it with your camera on your phone, and it pops right up. So when we bring you to your table, you have the menu right on your phone. It's pretty easy. So we have great acoustic duos or solo artists that come in, play on the stage outside, listen and have some great cocktails and food while you're hanging out there.
If you haven't been here in a while, I think it's a good time to come back. Try us again. You won't be disappointed in the food and the view. You know the view, so can't beat it.
For 12 News, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.